Okay, guys, I've come back to my favorite claw machine. Looks a little bleak here, but things are loosened on the top, so unless they have really rigged it, I expect success. All right, let's get to it. Okay. I knew it. Well, that's one. One, two, three. My record holding is four. Can't seem to hold on to these turtles. One, two. That's interesting. Something in plastic. Well, as I'm filming this, I'd like to give a shout out to AB25IT. I feel sorry for him because I actually mailed him a crazy turtle. And he's in Australia. It never made it. So either the Australian government doesn't like the crazy frog. Ah! Or the poor guy's lost at sea. I also like to hold it. There we go. I'd also like to give a shout out to Guy with a Camera 100 and Adam the Clawmaster UK. They gave shout outs to me, so it's only fair. One, two, three. I think I found the way to beat this machine. wonder what happened. Nice. Try for some of these Spider-Man cups. I think they might be a bit difficult. Did that go in the pit? I think it did. The whale screwed me. So close. Ah. Well, I give a shout out to Skill Crane Tube. I wonder if he could help me out on this sort of thing. Great. Whew! Well, that's a good grip. I'm not going to get any of those spider cups, am I? Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get any. Yeah, I'm going to switch claw machines, guys. I'll start a new video for you.